did not come from Hennepin County, because polkas were not well known down there, but they're well known north of the Arkansas line. David and Donna could tell you about polkas, but this one is called the Clarinet Polka, but we're not going to play it on the clarinet. We'll try to play it on the fiddle, in G.